Good news for the Des Moines Menace. A win tonight would give them the Premier Development League regular season title. Even better news, they were playing the same team they had just beat 5-0 the night before. Menace hosting Winnipeg, and that's a recipe for success. And Des Moines picked up where it left off. Oh yeah, we're having fun out there. Opening minutes, Johnny McAdam misses. But guess who's there to clean it up? Michael Semenza with the header. They would add another in the second, and the Menace take it 2-0, clinching the regular season Premier Development League Championship with a 12-1-1 record. The playoffs begin next weekend back at Valley Stadium. A great accomplishment. Well.